Hi friends, welcome to our channel Mechanical Stream and hope you are doing well. Friend, in this video we are going to check the various job opportunities available in the Musk company. Friend, Musk is a multinational shipping and supply chain management company, and friend, they are having various job opportunities for the freshers and the experienced professionals. So friend, please watch the video complete to know regarding these various job opportunities, and I will also explain you how you can fill the job application form. So friend, without wasting our time, let's start the video. So friend, here you can see we are at the official career page of the Musk company, and friend, we have to scroll down, and so below you can see a total 260 job opportunities available, and friend, on the top you can see various types of filter is given. You can select the region, company and job category, and country and job title according to your requirement. And friend, below you can see various types of job opportunities available. You can see so friend, we are going to check the for experience job. On the second page, you can see we have used the filters like a job category, in which we had mentioned procurement, and a country as India. So friend, you can see in procurement department they are having 10 job opportunities, and you can see some of the job opportunities like senior associate, then you can see assistant sourcing manager, buyer services, then you can see senior associate procurement executive, senior associate, then you can see lands side and custom house brokerage. So friend, these are the some opportunities is given. So friend, we will discuss the fresher job opportunities after this experience job opportunities. So friend, let's check the procurement executive job. So friend, we have to click on it. So once you click friend, then this type of page will open. And friend, here you can see procurement executive. So friend, before going to check the job description and how we can apply for this job, please subscribe Mechanical Stream to receive the notification of the our latest video. And friend, please also like and share this video with your friends so that they can also get the advantage of this video. So friend, let's check the procurement executive job. So friend, here you can see what they are offering. In the top you can see they have mentioned some points. After that you can see key responsibilities is given. You can see ensure that the reports are created on time. Then you can see creation and verifying work agreement and contracts, creation of good receipts in SAP. So SAP knowledge is required in this job profile. Then friend, you can see various types of job description is given. And friend, after that you can see education and experience, that is 2 to 3 years of sourcing and contract negotiation experience required, and purchase order handling. Then you can see creating management reports relating to procurement. Then you can see technical skills like excellent knowledge of Microsoft Excel. Then you can see SAP knowledge. And in the learning description, you can see a purchase order process and system, IT sourcing, teamwork and attention to detail. So friend, these are the basic requirement is given. And friends, let's check how we can apply for these jobs, and after that we will check the job for the freshers. So friend, for applying this job we have to click on the apply. So friend, once you click on the apply, then this type of page will open. So here you can see you have to first create your profile by providing your first name, last name and email ID and details. So friend, once your profile is created, then you have to simply log in. As I have already logged in, so I will show you how the application looks like. So friend, here you can see I have already logged in. So friend, here you can see the application is divided into 4 stages, like personal data attachment, then you can see a questionnaire, then send application. So friend, in the first section you have to provide your personal data like first name, last name and date of birth and email ID and phone numbers. Then you have to provide your address, contact information, then work permit in which country you are applying. So you have to select your first language, and after that you have to click on this continue. So friend, once you click on this continue, the page will be redirected to the second page, and where you have to attach your any additional certificates, cover letter and resumes. After that you have to go to the questionnaire section, in which you have to some answers regarding the Musk company questions. Then friend, you have to go to the stage 4, where you have to submit your application. So friends, after submitting this detail, you have to submit application. And so friends, let's check the job opportunities for the freshers. So friend, here you can see the job opportunities like process expert, then you can see a senior process expert. So friend, these job opportunities available for the freshers as well as experienced professionals. So friend, we have to click on it. So friend, once you click, then this type of page will open. and here you can see process expert and senior process expert job. So friend, here you can see some key responsibilities is given, like handle customer inquiries and quote request through email. Then you can see ability to take ownership and work for early resolution and closure of customers. Then you can see needs to be customer centric and inclined towards delivering excellent customer service. So after that you can see proactively reach out to the customers, manage offshore and outsourced services in the shipment cycle. Then you can see educational requirement, that is a graduate with excellent communication skills, then knowledge on sales, and should be able to handle complaints in a professional manner, keeping resolution as a top priority, and willingness to work in rotational shift. So friend, these are the job requirements, and you for applying you have to simply click on the apply now, and you have to follow the application process which I had talked previously. And friend, in between, if you face any issue regarding these job opportunities, or if you have any issue regarding the job application form, please comment in the section so that we can help you, and subscribe Mechanical Stream. Thank you.